guys, it's I. Me and Max have teamed up for the last few days to show others what YouTube is actually like, all of the significant things.
Well, what's going on with YouTube is everybody's doing outside events to where they are doing events like everybody's talking out here. People are, you know, having games and recreational fun. So, yeah, pretty much, do you want to like, show what's going on over there? So pretty much, yeah, everybody's having a great time.
If they get their number, I swear.
What time is it? We should probably get their number.
Sorry. So what's everybody doing over there right now?
Ninja.
It's a game. Basically hosting it. I think it's 400 hours.
Sexy film?
Yeah.
Sexiest. Okay, let's talk about that. So right now, Sexy Phil is hosting a game called Ninja, and whoever wins that game wins $400. So good luck. Still typing?
Yeah.
It's so busy to where all the big YouTubers are running around, having fun, doing different activities, playing games, meeting up with other YouTubers, and my cameraman is walking backwards. And for everybody that's So anyways, we're watching the game Ninja out here where somebody just lost. That means they're out. They don't win $400. So let's keep on going.
Hi, we're with Shane Dawson, and we're talking to Shane Dawson about his favorite characters he likes to work with, and not only his favorite characters, we're talking to Shane Dawson about last year's VidCon experience to this year's VidCon experience.
Okay, everybody. Recap from yesterday. This is the gaming room where you have everything in here, and the show of where you show businesses like that are going on, such as we have VU. It's a internet thing where. Not an internet thing. It's a thing where you get on and they ask you civil questions. It's really fun to do. And, you know, when somebody asks you a question, you answer it. So it's really fun. So if you ever heard of VU, you should go to it.
Okay.
I know. Okay. So we also have other things, such as a TV show that they're shooting right now and stuff, and they're doing a really successful job at it. They have some big cameras, a whole bunch of big YouTubers. Like, this is the spot that Ray William Johnson shoots for too, and it's really fun. Like, when you get your foot into the door, they help you out with videos and stuff and shooting other things. So, pretty much. And you also have oral brush. Oral brush is the way to scrub your tongue if it's dirty, so you don't have bad breath. We also have District Lines right over here, and District Lines is the biggest selling YouTube place on the market. You could buy Ray William Johnson shirts, you can buy Nigahiga, you could buy What the Buck and Mika Kitty. It's really, really awesome, and you know, these are some of their shirts right here. Okay. And we also have Panelback. Panelback is where you can go. It's a new place like YouTube, but they sell your videos on there and get some money off of the ads as well. Dave's booth. We have Dave's booth, and he has a lot of products. Is it okay if I show it?
Yeah.
Okay. Like, this is his new single that just came out, and it has all of Dave Day's music on it, and we have Dave Day's shirt here. And there's a lot going on. It's really awesome. Okay. Say what? We also have Blog TV as well. How about an interview with another interviewer? Come on. All right, stop it. All right.
What is your name?
My name is Chris Airwolf. What is your name?
My name is Colin Levy.
Good to meet you.
Good to meet you. Left hand shake. That was awesome.
Right. What is your YouTube channel?
My YouTube channel is iDoki. YouTube.com/iDoki. Go there. We have cards.
Okay. All right. I ran out of cards. My YouTube channel is Chris Airwolf 1.
Sweet.
So.
Good. Good for you.
Yeah, you too. So what do you do on YouTube?
I do different things, such as I'm with a friend, actually. His name is Doki. He's the name of the channel. And we do things like skits and music videos and interviews and things like that. Pranks, I guess, sometimes. Yes. What is it that you do?
I promote channels out there. People that have 1,000 subscribers underneath 1,000 subscribers, I promote out there to make a difference. So, Blog TV, if you have a YouTube channel and you're honestly wanting to be promoted, check out Chris Airwolf 1.
Yeah, well, take one of our cards because we have under 1,000 subscribers right now.
Yeah. I'm all about one man can make a difference out there.
Sweet, that is spectacular.
You know, I find the talent, show the talent, help the talent continue on to be successful.
Cool, so you're like Yoda.
Yes.
You're the Yoda of YouTube.
Yes.
That should be your name now.
Nah. I'm kind of like a David Hasselhoff in a way, because like off of the Knight Rider.
Oh, yeah.
So, because like, you know, he's out there making a difference, and so am I. So
awesome.
To find the talent and help out people.
Cool. So what is your favorite YouTuber?
My favorite YouTuber is not here, and it's Ray William Johnson.
Oh, yeah. He's funny.
Yes. Equals 3.
Equals 3.
The way. Mm-hmm. Yes.
He's sure. Spectacular.
And Dame Bo. And the Vlog Brothers for setting this all up. You guys got to be here. It's so packed.
Yeah. It's great here. Seriously.
It's amazing. It's exciting. So.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Well, cool.
Yeah. So.
Well, it's great to meet you, I guess.
Great to meet you.
Awesome. Well, right. Thanks for stopping by. Let's do a left hand handshake.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. Cool.
All right.
Thank you.
Cool. Yeah, thank you.
All right. Bye, guys.
Go interview more people. Ooh.